every man's journey is about pressure. No pressure, no diamonds. So if you want to be the best that you can be, never be afraid of the pressure. That pressure is your mental gym.
He was nervous for me.
Yeah, more than anything else.
No, you can't take the shot. No, you can't take the shot. Sid, I can do this shot. Sid, yeah. Please. No. Put a wire on him. Put a wire on him. It's like 1 minute. Yaar, meko karne to de.
That just comes from the fact that I've never made an action film before this. So I think I was very skeptical. I was very about him doing things more than anything else. I knew we were planned correctly. We knew the scale and vision we wanted to achieve. But I was very afraid that, you know, I didn't want him to be in any spot of danger at any point in time. But knowing him,
you see, when he's talking right now also, his hands come towards me like this in protection. Even while talking, so this is how he has been in the whole film. Okay, are you okay? Are you okay? So yeah. It's a natural protective thing that he's got towards me, which is great, because a director needs to have that kind of connection with his team, with his actors, with his technicians, and Sid is all that. So this is truly a film that is entirely the vision of one man. And that is him, and so no. I'm saying whatever happens, it is you. It is you.
Nice.
He is the creator. He is the visionary, and he is the reason that we all have gotten a platform to do what we do best. So thanks to it's always thank you to the director's vision. It's always that he's the creator.
I'm just hoping people just come and see it. I don't know about the numbers, but yes, we're expecting, we're hoping, we're praying for a number that validates our efforts basically. Obviously now it's all become a film like this is an event film, as we all know, and it's all about numbers first, and then after that people say acha picture achhi thi ya buri thi, but numbers somehow silence every opinion. So I think we're hoping and praying we get the numbers that can do that, but we never know. Let's see, fingers crossed.
The next on the list, well, there are some more friends of mine who some more targets, and but it's so beautiful. It's so beautiful. I hope this goes down as an example, in history, that as an industry, we stand united, we stand for each other, and there is all the talk of animosity and rivalry and all those kind of things. That is something that I'm trying to set an example to disempower that kind of belief system, because it does not exist at the core of us all. We as human beings are greater than our films. We are greater than the money. We are greater than the fame. We are here as human beings to make a beautiful world, and we are here for each other. And this is what this is all about, actually. You can see it in any way you want. You can see it as a promotional strategy. You can see it as intelligent. But at the core of it, what is actually happening? People are giving and receiving love. That's all that's happening. And that should go down in history as an example for the world. Pressure of expectation. Pressure is very, very good. Pressure is needed to evolve into the strong person that you are supposed to be. Every man's journey is about pressure. No pressure, no diamonds. So if you want to be the best that you can be, never be afraid of the pressure. That pressure is your mental gym. For the physical gym, we go to the gym. Right, you work out with weights. Adversity is your mental gym. That is where you build your mental muscle. So never be afraid of it. Face it, run towards it, and overcome it.